I think Senator Whitmer wants to take us backwards. She'll repeal right to work. She wants to reinstate the prevailing wage statute that is making sure we have cost controls in public construction projects. She wants to reinstate the prevailing wage statute that is making sure we have cost controls in public construction projects. She wants to reinstate the prevailing wage statute that is making sure we have cost controls in public construction projects.